Exit left to exit 8, cross County Parkway toward George Washington Bridge. In 2.5 miles, keep left to cross County Parkway to Sawmill Parkway. Mile. Use the left two lanes to keep left. Left to cross County Parkway to Sawmill Parkway. In 1.9 miles, keep left to Sawmill River Parkway south toward New York City.
these expensive apartments right here in the
middle? No.
No.
Washington Bridge right there.
Oh, okay. Is that the...
You see that one?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's the George Washington Bridge.
Is that the... Is this the Hudson River?
Yeah, this is the Hudson River right here. It was early in the morning, I think so.
You know, we went up to New York and to a restaurant, and his name is Sully.
Uh-huh.
And he was sitting in there eating with two other men that were dressed. And that I bet he's going to do a book or a movie. And sure enough, a movie came out.
In half a mile, use the left two lanes to take exit 14, Riverside Drive, to I-95 toward George Washington Bridge, cross Bronx Expressway. Then keep right. Left to exit 14, Riverside Drive, to I-95 toward George Washington Bridge, cross Bronx Expressway. Then keep right to I-95, George Washington Bridge, cross Bronx Expressway, Riverside Drive South. Keep right to I-95, George Washington Bridge, cross Bronx Expressway, Riverside Drive South. Then use the right lane to exit right to I-95, George Washington Bridge toward New England. Use the right lane to exit right to I-95, George Washington Bridge toward New England.
We're now going over the bridge.
We are now?
Yes.
In 900 feet, use the left two lanes to keep left to I-95 South, George Washington Bridge, New Jersey, upper level. Keep left to I-95 South, George Washington Bridge, New Jersey, upper level.
that's the bridge.
Right.
That people were walking, like running from the buildings, and they were walking.
Yeah.
All along to try to get back home.
Yeah.
This is it they show on the movies. Huh?
Right.
Oh my goodness.
In 1.6 miles, keep left to Express I-95 South, New Jersey Turnpike, 2 I-80, to Garden State Parkway, Patterson.
Did you work the day that hit, or did you just have to stay home?
I had to stay home.